Honorable Chief Justice of the Odisha High Court, Justice Vineet Saran, Honorable Judge of the Supreme Court of Nepal, Justice Anand Mohan Bhattrai, Honorable Minister Shri Pratap Jena, President and other office bearers of the All Odisha Lawyers Association, distinguished dignitaries on the dais and off the dais, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure for me to address this distinguished gathering of legal professionals in the presence of elite guests. It is needless to mention that advocacy is a noble profession, and these professionals, from the very inception of our democratic society, have contributed a lot in building and shaping it. The role of lawyers is not confined to courts alone or advising clients in business deals. It extends to being an integral part of our system of administration of justice, and justice not just in the legal sense, but justice that is social, economic and political, as set out in the preamble of our Constitution. Lawyers form the major intellectual sect of our society. People knock on the door to you to redress their grievances, and you are expected to help the poor litigants in getting justice in a cost-effective manner. The biggest challenge today is getting timely justice in a cost-effective manner, and I think a lawyer has to play a great role here. The government is doing all possible things for the people of Odisha to get justice at their doorstep. The government of Odisha has established more than 170 courts in the last 4 years, and for the coming financial year, we have the target to establish a further 50 new courts in our state. As a step towards easy access to justice, Madhu Babu Ayn Sahita Kendra is being established in each gram panchayat of the state. For welfare measures for the advocates, the state government is contributing rupees 3 crores annually to the Advocates Welfare Fund. With the changing economic scenario and globalization of business, now the litigations have increased manifold. Various laws have been enacted, several quasi-judicial forums have been established, and as such, various natures of disputes are coming up in a rising wave. These disputes are to be resolved in a timely and cost-effective way, failing which the profession of advocacy would be the greatest loser. I urge upon all the members of the lawyers community to dedicate all their efforts in serving poor litigants of the state for access to justice. I wish all of you a very happy new year. Thank you.